I hear you. Everybody is team. Literally everybody's team. Except who that is. Nick. Ben. Oh, Ben's going on vacation. So people that declined is Nick. Nick and better.
That's where she's laying right now, behind me on the bed.
People that are tentative is this idiot named Sam, whoever the rogue is, Amy, whoever Hunter it is, Kasama, Laz, bless his soul. No, Brent.
I take it you like Laz.
Laz is so sweet. Can't be mad at him when he bugs it. And then Brandon, didn't you? Got lot. I can go shooter if you want me
No, you're good. I think it's cute.
gonna log on at like 9:40 to do Valentine's stuff. I'm like 13. I do. Yeah.
9:40 to do Valentine stuff.
The dungeon.
Oh.
I'm just gonna log on and be like, oh shit, I forgot. No. Eddie, like.
Gotta wanna. I know too that this vendor actually sells you like a decent little upgrade axe. This weapon vendor dude.
Oh shit.
I think the large axe, I think the good one.
You're on.
4.3 DPS.
Whatever you need. Oh, everything. Okay.
Fucking all of it.
Hey, that's what I did.
Yeah, we need like all of everything.
Go, Jake.
Let's do it. Oh. Well, shit balls. All right. This isn't fair. You got me engaged in melee.
Good. Huh? That you
No.
bleep out. Why can't I do, can I only do is a charge one time?
I don't
Oh,
know.
I can. It cannot be used in combat.
Oh, that's different. Can't be used in combat. Interesting. Isn't that
Wait.
why you actually let me step out of range of you?
Yeah, I was like, oh, I'm gonna just charge back in. Oh, do you have like a quest tracker?
No.
Uh-oh. Oh.
She's just going to town on that toy.
Something over to the island, because we gotta get tiger stuff, man.
Yeah, we gotta get tigers, we gotta get fucking everything.
Like what? Other season. Oh, she's huh? Are you not loading from it? No. Put down. You gotta load classic. Are you loading from F? Are you wanting to load from F? That was installed in? Oh, okay. You need help.
You sound like you're getting sick again, Chloe.
Wait, that's C right there, bud. Okay. Why don't you put it on F? Okay. At least you'll have them. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
How about take care of her?
I can only imagine how loud that is for you guys.
She's
Oh shit. Where the fuck did you come from, Tiger? There was nothing on this
about
island.
take care of her?
Only imagine how loud that is for you guys.
Oh.
Trying to open Reese's cups and fucking tigers are attacking me. And I just got notification that there's a new version of details now.
Yeah.
Where's your crabby? Tiger. Yeah, we can. You're good.
Oh, thank God.
Let's see. We're what? 5 and 6? We probably don't want to mess with the level 8 and 9 trolls yet. Know there's a bunch of tigers over on the far island with the block thing up on it.
Right here.
Oh, I didn't even see that. I swam right over him. Another one. Sounds like she's entertaining herself at least. Better that than her getting into something.
Sometimes she does that and gets.
Thank you.
And I'm just ready for anything, Shadowland. Except for Covenants. Like, you know, fact, they are going to tie in, like, best in slot abilities, like, specific.
Oh, 100%.
Like, I say, for example, I don't know.
And if you choose wrong, you're just never going to be able to compete
it. Exactly. And their main focus is to pick it. You pick whatever you want for cosmetic, and that's how it should be. Class. Like, oh. Like, the fairy people have the best in slot. I don't know. I'm just going to call it essence thing. Rest sub rogues behind them deal, like, a billion more damage. We're still going to go with that, but that's their theme. Now they're all invisible butterfly.
Right.
Sounds so lame. Let me tell you, if I get invited to beta, I am absolutely to every bug group. I did last time, and let me tell you, they got it all ignored.
They got all ignored. Damn, I've been having luck with them crabs. The last three have all been good. Yeah. I'm up to 5 of the mucuses already. Oh, there you go, Cam.
That's good.
I bet you can't use swords, though, can you?
Not yet. I can use axes. No.
You gotta go to Undercity to train it. Oh, that's Agi, though. That's weird.
Ability to do for me. Is that like... Oh, just attack power. Okay.
Damn, I rolled a 1.
You rolled a 1. Can you use it?
No. I can train for it, but no. I can't right now.
Oh, I got a staff here.
She'd have to train for it.
Do you want it? You do. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's actually a nice sword.
Oh, I got a bow, Jake.
Oh? Let's see, 2 DPS to my 1.5. Fuck, yeah! I'll take it. Thank you, sir.
Guess that makes up for the gear you guys found me.
Fuck, another mucus. Look at that shit. Wow. That's 6 now.
You guys are assholes. I have a curved back. The hell's wrong with you, nation? I actually don't mind the curved back. I like how Brandon thinks I actually care that he's a curved back orc, right? Huh? Yeah, well, no. He messed with me. He's like, can you imagine walking like man? And then I'm like, oh my god, shut up. And then... It has
is Akunda a straight back orc?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
I just think the gear I have for him just looks really well. And I don't know if I like the shoulders.
Number 7. Oh, damn.
Shoulders and, like, head pieces and stuff clipping through each other. It's kind of...
On the straight back orc?
I don't know. Curved.
Oh.
I mean, I don't care. I don't ever pay attention to my character during raids. Well, I do, actually. I kind of just jump all over the place.
Everybody looks at you because you're the only orc.
That's good. There's a crab right here. Yeah, I'm gonna do. Oh.
Yeah, Fury can be run as either dual wield or,
Yeah, probably dual.
Or two-handed. The dual wield puts out more damage.
Yeah.
But I guess the two-hander one is easier.
Oh my god!
The hell just happened?
Our dog slammed into her. I gotta start paying attention. Okay, well. Pretty sure we're about to die, Jake.
That was good to know you guys.
Somebody find me?
Damn! It sounds like she's coming through the door.
Alright, I'm gonna have to... there's a tiger over there dead. Leo's here. Alan.
Bang, bang.
Great content, Ava.
Found the guy. He's a mage named Cold Ice.
You got timers, like your swing timers clothing. Swing timer. Like auto attack timer. So you don't, like, you can even extra abilities and stuff.
Then again, being that she's a caster, I don't imagine she probably needs one, to be honest.
But it worked towards ones.
And
it would just be refreshing, yes, like Ron's. So yeah, that would look cool on the Chloe guy download.
I would think so. Because, I mean, it works for bows, so.
I sucked. I didn't get any DPS. Oh, there's a mollusk over there. Acro shell.
A mollusk.
I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I just play classic.
My dot missed?
It doesn't. You better take some medicine because I'm not getting off tonight.
Because you're not getting off WoW tonight. There's number seven. Oh, yeah. Damn, both me and Chloe have seven.
I mean, do we need seven or ten?
Eight.
Oh, okay.
You need five more, Cam.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Ew.
Another snail. See, you're the only one that's got eyes, though, Cam.
Oh,
you've got two of your four eyes. We don't have any eyes yet.
What happened? You guys not have eyes. Well, I was born with two. How'd you get three?
Raptor's my loot. Son of a bitch, it is.
Huh?
Cam's got three eyes. I'm not of range.
It. He still needs the livers.
Yeah. I like how you walk in the room and she immediately hides under the desk because she thinks you're going to do something with her ears. Is she staying just out of range of you?
Oh god. I got Billy Club.
Billy Club?
It's a fight item. Nice.
Can you use it?
No. Train it.
That figures.
Can you use it?
No.
Or like what, pole arms? Can you?
Is it a one hand?
Yep.
Oh shit, it is, yeah. There you go, Chloe.
We not attack speed, is sick. Oh, that was fine. Oh, here. You're that, right? Okay.
Go on. Go on. Up on the bed. She's on the bed behind me trying to get the dog up there. And she just won't go. She's hiding under the desk under me. I told her to get up on the bed, so she goes get up on the bed.
You protect loot. Both.
Damn it. And of course, that one's my loot.
That's a flower I've seen on these islands.
Are you tracking herbs?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Why, is it your turn? We're gonna kill this tiger first.
What? I didn't know, bud.
Kill the tiger. Kill the tiger, Camp. Do it! Kill the tiger!
She's the one that feeds me. I gotta help her.
Yes! Damn it! Crab's Cam's loot. Son of a bitch. I thought I was next. Oh, shit. Damn it. And that crab's my loot. And then this tiger's Chloe's loot. Damn it.
Does it rotate like that?
Yeah.
So this one's gonna be mine.
Yeah.
Next one. I don't need that one. I need this. Kill the mollusk. Thank you. I guess shit.
This should be mine. And still no fucking eyes yet. No, yours will be next. That'll be Chloe's. And she finally got an eye.
Need this,
this
one.
This one will be Cam's.
Shit.
There's my first eye. Oh, hey, Cam.
But oh, give me. Oh my load. Oh, that's massive, dude. That is massive.
Big upgrade.
Massive is like 5 damage upgrade. let
Nice
me
tiger.
grab. I'm the extra. Here.
Yeah. Cam's crab,
Not
next
damn
loot's
thing.
mine. That's a dead animal, that's a raptor. Is there?
It's too far away.
Woohoo, that's two. Next up's Chloe.
I'm gonna go ahead and leave group. Oh, so I can go get this dude. You guys can go do that and you can. But it'll take me an hour to get it.
Sorry, now you're solo warrior. Now you're gonna die. How are you seeing these bastards?
Does it show up far for you? How? Like, how far do they show up? Where? Oh, the name
Nothing.
tag, okay.
You still need two more of them. I don't know how many more you need.
Need two more. Lunch, I would on it.
What?
Split off from me. Oh, I need tiger too.
Fucking nothing. You only need what, one more eye? Well, two.
Okay, I'm done with my
work complete.
mucus. Yes, please.
I don't know where it's going to stick you in the rotation, though. We'll find out in just a moment when we kill this tiger. Right there, apparently. That means this one will be mine. There we go, I need one more.
It's too far away. I can't.
This one will be Cam's loot. Ooh, another eyeball guy. For me.
Oh, silver leaf. Can't get. Wait, can I get silver
Silver
leaf at
leaf?
level 1?
Yeah, you should be able to get
Oh,
Silver
okay.
Leaf. Silver Leaf and Peace Bloom. It's the Earth Root that you can't get till
I
15.
see.
Mage Royale, I think, is 25.
Yes, but it's there.
Krabby. You still need an eyeball guy, right, Chloe? There you go. Here's an eyeball guy. We got eyeball guy and a tiger over here.
Good. Repeat.
This one will be Cam's tiger. Looking for an eyeball guy. Yes, eyeball guy. Here.
Oh, this tiger got a lot of XP.
God damn it. Still no eyeball. I'm at
There's
three.
a tiger. Oh, yeah, okay.
This will be Cam's tiger.
Yeah, I think I do want to do one-handers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want the faster attack speed. Yes.
Careful, there's a raptor right on the other side of that rock, Chloe.
Wish you guys could see that from up.
Here, hang on, don't kill it first yet. You just keep that alive. Do this first. That actually works. All right, I got my eye. I just need a tiger. Get Chloe's eyeball man, and then do you still need a tiger cam?
Any tiger,
All right, there's a tiger on this island here. So after Chloe kills that eyeball guy, we'll kill this tiger.
well, he pulled on me from a mile away, so.
And then we'll kill that one back on that other island for me. Because I still need a tiger as well. Jesus Christ, two of eights, really?
Oh, I would like to see Bloodlust. How long is that cooldown? Is it 30 minutes? It's pretty damn long.
I don't remember. Ooh. Hey, level 7. And I got my tiger fur. Cool.
We go to the main island now.
Yeah, they'll probably. The rest of the
A
stuff should
lot of
be right around
tigers.
here. Because you still need, what, one tiger, right,
I
Cam?
just need one tiger,
Okay. It's the Eye of the Tiger. Find Cam a tiger, probably over here. And then I don't need any of it. Oh, two dead tigers, some other bastard. Three dead tigers, some other bastard's been here. just leaving the dead bodies lying around, not skinning them. Disrespectful.
On Reddit, somebody's boyfriend making a Minecraft texture file.
Oh yeah, I saw that too.
It was so cool. I saw like the anchor weed and all that, and it looked good.
They had the anchor weed, the river bud.
Pretty cool if he updated it though, like expect. Huh?
We can just we can just kill a raptor for me since I don't eat anything. It's too far away. Just to kind of fill the spot. That would be my loot. No eyeball, jeez. I think there's a tiger on the back way. At least it should be, maybe. Yeah, we can dip our toes in and try killing trolls. Oh, there's one. Cool.
Third time's a troll. Yeah, I got them good.
Alright, let's kill a troll real quick then.
We can switch it free for all four.
Oh, we're good. We've already got the troll. And then we'll kill her eyeball. Because hopefully she'll get it here. And then we can just go troll hunting. All right. Actually, that was actually a lot simpler once we figured out the rotation to it, looting. It was actually surprisingly easy once we figured out the rotation.
Is Alexander? Oh, yeah.
He is. Yep. So he's level 10 to our level 6 and 7, so...
We should be good, we just burst on the dude. Can't do anything to it.
That's what we hope. Ooh, two linen. Uh-oh. We got a bonus. Level 7.
Inventory is full. Oh no.
Grab the skull real quick.
More work.
Alright. Oh shit, Cam's going deep. Here comes number three. Trying to multi-dot. Man, it helps tremendously having three people. That would have been certain death, otherwise.
Oh, yeah. The next one. Hey, I saw Emil. Yeah, I have to...
Just gonna have one of each class at like level 5.
I'm definitely gonna have a Drew something.
I I'm gonna have to put frickin' auto shot on my bar.
Yeah, I had to put that comment.
Cause when I don't have the mana, I can't shoot bow attacks. Do what now?
Where?
Inventory is full. Huh. Can you use that, Cam?
Yeah, I just need another weapon.
Okay, if you can use it, I'll give you it.
Everything.
Actually, are you able to dual wield?
No. You go ahead and take it.
Okay.
Yeah, just go ahead. I'm sure I'll get an upgrade. Okay, well, yeah, there's another rusty on this one, so...
Oh, is there really?
Swear to God. You have both.
The hell are the odds? It's too far away. You said I can have both?
Yeah.
Oh, hell.
Got the bag space, though.
Yeah, I had to get... It was worth... Is there? That chest is back? Yeah, I've still got the circle on my map from when I looted it the last time. Yeah. Gatherer. Gotta love it.
Well, I'm fighting a thing for you guys. Well, you saw me run. Charge him.
Yeah.
Hey, I killed it for you guys.
I get the chest again.
He healed me.
Ooh, a linen cloth. Oh, wait. Oh, that's an upgraded chest. That's a chest upgrade. What can I get rid of? What can I get rid of? Stuff.
Oh, sweet. There's... Inventory is... There's refreshing water on that guy, Chloe.
Hashtag the Orc Hunter. No. Leave me alone. All right. Let's turn these in and get some fat XP. And then we get to go back to Razor Hill.
Hey.
And then we're back. Yeah, right. And not realize that we're on an Alliance Dominion server. Tell you what, though, this one add-on that I've got that adds, like, vendor prices to items, fucking handy.
Oh, yeah, I got that, too. It's nice. What is that, actually?
Let's see.
Backbone?
I'm not actually sure. At least it doesn't show up in my list of add-ons at the moment. Detail, because all it shows me is details, gather mate, map cords, questy, and weapon swing timer. I'm gonna go sell shit first. That way I have room to collect their items. Who you be? do equip a rusty hatchet because it's better than mine.
Be seeing ya.
Greetings, man.
Who's gonna be our tailor again?
What you want?
You? Alright, so we're sending the cloth your way.
Itoshi, episode.
How you doing, man?
Until she what?
Episode. Like, how many stacks up at 20, right?
Yeah.
You be careful.
Wait,
man.
Do I need? I don't need.
Fiery man.
Sell this crap. Sticky glue sells for silver? Fuck yeah. Alright. I'm up over 13 silver. Look at that. We can afford our guild charter.
Spirits be with you.
And now it's time to head on up. We gotta grab this quest here that we skipped earlier. Where is my pupper? Oh, you're behind me. That's where you are.
Speak, friend. Be safe.
Right, that level 60 warlock on his frickin' fancy max speed mount. Detour.
And you have a bank hole.
Well, we'll have a guild soon. We can just throw all the shit in there.
I expect you guys to have all that art. Herbalism.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the alchemy pots for it.
M pluses, huh? I don't think those will be around for about 10-15 years.
That's just, yeah, we gotta make it.
Tell Blizzard the direction it needs to go in.
Somebody needs to. Dear God, somebody needs to. Not the people doing it. Someone else.
Just start back over here. Just scrap everything after this and just start over fresh.
Perhaps some mud on the table has a better, like, input than Ian. I can see him tilting his head saying, well, we think.
And that's the problem.
It all comes down to what we want.
But they don't give us what we want.
He just talks.
They just go by what
buckle.
They think we want. Even though we tell them what we want, they're like, no, you don't. You don't want that. You want this.
Correct me.
And we're like, no, that's not what we want. We told you what we want. He's like, no, you told me you wanted this. And we're like, no, you dumb shit. That's not what we said. Oh, don't forget to set your hearth.
Burned eagle.
Can you grab another flower, Cam?
Ain't grabbing flowers.
Did you even make it into Razor Hill yet?
I'm about to cross through the gates.
What do you need?
See, I like it better like this than all flooded like it currently is.
Yeah, that's depressing. I really want... Have you seen anything about, like, how Shadowlands work?
What do you need? Strength.
Not like, how time passes there and stuff. Like, minutes can be, like, days.
Really?
Well, yeah. And I would love for it to be, like, you know, the 2-year difference, and then we come back to Azeroth, and it's been, like, 30 years. Something.
Go forth to victory.
I would like to see, like...
A kind of like a time skip in the...
Sort of, but it would make sense.
Blood and thunder.
And then that's when they could do their complete whole vamp. Everything. Like another cataclysm that isn't cataclysm. Is there a quest in there?
In there? No, that's where a trainer's at. Oh yeah, that's right. She's got her priest quest. I forgot about that. Your trainer? Yes, I think so.
Oh yeah, he's right.
Oh, that's true. You haven't grabbed anything since level 4. I guess we'll do...
God. That'd be level 20 to duel.
Oh, is that how far away it is? Is 20? Shit. And we gotta go back down to the fucking Echo Isles for some fucking raptor eggs.
Well, we do that, we can just TP.
That is true.
We should do that first. Because we can do the rest of this round here then.
Hang on, stop, Chloe. Stop. Hold on, stop, wait. Here. Because I figured you'd probably grab water from that quest. That'll just add to your stack. They're both worth 5 copper.
Chloe, go take some medicine.
Rokhtar.
For the rebellious. Failures.
Speak, friend.
Just sit around and medicate.
I need to go. Anybody up on that hill have?
Yes, yeah, come here. I got you. Here. Let's. There you go.
On the echoing aisles, right?
I mean, it's only 4 slots, but 4 slots is more slots than we got.
You know, I got a cool-ass idea for how to handle...
Honestly, we might as well knock out these quests right here and then head down to the aisles afterwards. And, because then the canvas scraps are down where those coal car are at. So basically, we hit those... down to our right, hit the islands, hit the centaur, and then just hearth back. That'll be the best way to do it.
Can you rebuff me?
Ooh, samesies.
Yeah, just... Wait, that ain't you guys. I was following that mage.
The level 9 mage?
The peace bloom. But I was thinking we could just send mail, like, whoever, and we just hit return. The return mail?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, we can just return the mail then. if we need space.
Is there an escort quest up in this bitch? Oh, thanks. No, never mind. It's the chest up top. Okay, I remember now. There's a quest tank up in there. Oh, spring water on there if you want it, Chloe.
Need to click this drink.
Nope. No, that's only live, yeah. This is just kill these people and then the leader. And then there's a quest up top on a balcony. How bad is it that I thought that guy with the exact same cape as you do that was you?
It's too far away.
But it's a rogue. Guns, though. I have to train for that.
I can't do that.
And I don't have the ammo for it either. Jeez, some nice linen cloth. Ooh, rare.
Oh, I pulled it.
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, no, that's good. Better us than someone else.
You get something good. It's literally one armor for me. Is it leather? Yeah, you can have it.
Yeah,
that's
if leather.
You need
I'll
it.
Take it. It's a nice little upgrade. Thank you.
More work. Oh, damn.
We still need four more.
Wait,
saves.
is there a quest up, right?
Yeah, it's up.
Okay.
I'll show you where it's at.
I just see it on the map. I just need it to be like some bearing. Like...
Oh no. I'll show you where it's at.
Can't wait to see who gets the first BOE.
BOE?
Yeah.
Oh, you got Thunderclap.
Yeah, it's not.
Benedict's Key. Nope. Quest is this way.
Oh, it's up on that balcony.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah, we have to use his key to open a box, and in the box is the letter.
Oh, and there's actually no one up here for...
Hopefully more than one person can be in this at a time.
I can't do that right now.
Are you... I gotta get for this, though. Get this. We haven't got any scrap shit?
Nope. You've gotten some?
Yeah. a decent amount.
Yeah, you got... Damn. I've got none. What the hell? Jesus. What the fuck? I'm gonna have to. Shit.
I'm really liking war. Not bad at all, no.
Are you?
Yeah, it's dead. I got pretty damn good AoE and stuff. Wait.
Two armor leather, let me see. Nope, mine are
33. Wait, quest called the Admiral's Order.
Yeah, that's the quest we just got.
Can you share that? Because I got it.
Yeah, you gotta right click the letter.
Okay. Well, I thought I did right click it, but it wasn't showing up. It might still
there
be in combat.
There's my first scrap. Chloe going hard. Oh, she's got shield now. Oh, shit. Damn. Charges in one thunderclap, and he's already done more damage than both of us.
I'm done with my cam.
Oh, here you go, Cam.
Give me a book.
I mean, check it. Loot the guy. I didn't pick it up off.
Oh. Actually, no, that's not...
Not an increase?
Uh-uh. Guy right here. I like having to keep battle shadow, but it's not fun.
It's too far away.
A taunt.
Nice, got some upgraded wrists, nice. Still only have one goddamn scrap. Oh no, I have two scraps, sorry.
I need to get closer.
Yeah, I know there's some more out here. Oh, he got jumped by a rogue, damn it.
Ew.
That guy I was shooting. Do what, Chloe? Is there?
Almost able to get, Holy
oh,
shit,
you got a
bag.
Lucky you. You need some pants, Chloe? 12 armor pants?
There's a...
Damn. Chloe pulled a bag. Lucky, lucky.
You have auto loot on, Chloe? I don't know how you saw that.
It's too far away.
You need some 12 armor boots, Chloe?
Chloe, you want to rest mine? Oh.
Oh, he's picking flowers.
Oh, well, don't say it like that. My god, it makes me feel bad.
I was following you, thought you were going after killing him.
Well, I was. It's just they're kicking going over. Yeah, I saw. That's why I brought you guys back.
wait till you run out of bag space because you're carrying so many damn flowers.
Chloe, she's on there.
I don't have a target.
If you return them, it won't cost you nothing.
It's just me.
You're not getting any canvas scraps either, Chloe. Still need 5.
Hey, got back here.
Sounds like we need to make a trip to Orgrimmar then. I heard some scraps. I've also got. I'm also sitting on 13 more linen for you, Chloe.
I might have to have somebody that's blacksmithing. What, is there anybody on Horde that has increased blacksmithing, or is that like just a slack door?
No, there's nothing on Horde that does.
Okay, I'm just gonna make some.
I don't think there's anything that actually, I don't think there's any that do anything for a crafting profession.
Really?
I think it's all just gathering stuff. Peace bloom mining. Oh, do they? Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Shitty
pants. Oh, hey, there's a chest.
There?
Okay. For God, if I win this.
Put your ass down.
Us.
Ooh, I actually got 2 silver leaf out of that chest there, Cam.
I get
there we go, I've got all 8 now. What do you mean?
Got all yours, bud, I was about to say.
Dang it. More linen. I'm up to 15 linen now.
I think I can get earth now, so there's earth right up here. I can't.
Yeah, let me know whenever you're done with that. Here, come here. Wait, hold on.
Backpedaling? Yeah, we gotta go down.
Yeah, we can go back to the island.
God.
Which, actually, we don't have to do the coal car now because those guys dropped the scraps, so that's nice. So we just have to do the islands, and then we can hearth back up. These raptor eggs are a pain in the ass to see. Honestly, we're better off splitting up, because these aren't going to share. And all each of us go into different islands.
Even Cameron?
You're doing the most damage right now, so I don't want to hear it. That thunderclap is rocking worlds. Here, I got you.
God, get that out.
You don't want the health potion?
Ain't gonna last me but one. I appreciate, you know, the thought of it.
Hey, now you can chain pull with that, is what how that what that means. You can just pop the potion and keep fucking going. You don't have to sit down for 10 seconds. Cam's gonna be maxed out freaking herbalism before we even get up to Orgrimmar.
I mean, I love herbalism. That's like, it is so. Yeah.
Well, it wasn't to begin with. That added with what the fuck dungeon was it? Diremal, yeah. That added with Diremal, yeah. The keyring was not a thing to begin with. because your keys that you used to have used to take up bag space, which was some bullshit. But yeah, we're gonna have to have you make us some bags, like, right away, Chloe. Because let me look up real quick, I know it's not much cloth you need, I'm just trying to see how far in you have to get. Classic tailoring.
I'm gonna clean this stuff off soon.
Shit. Apparently you can get skills 1 through 50 just with linen cloth. Just converting linen to bolts of linen. The linen bags are, let's see here. Linen bags require 45 tailoring.
That's not bad.
But those are six slotters. When it comes to these eggs, too, they are in more spots than just kind of what the add-on says.
Mm-hmm.
You just have to look for pink eggs. Fuck. Alright, well, this isn't going to fucking work. I need to go jump in the water. I pulled too much. We're good. I've got a health potion that Cam didn't want. Three. No, it's not terrible. But yeah, just look for like a clutch of pinkish purple eggs.
I know where I are. We're in the Big Island. Yeah. I think when I did this, there was a lot of people going around. I just waited for like the six.
One way to do it. I know that there's some off on this island over here. How many has everybody found so far?
Zero.
I've got one.
Follow you. I just came over to this island. I just came over.
Did you hit that top island, Cam?
I have not.
There's normally quite a few that spawn there. There's one.
Oh god. Tiger.
Barrel of water. wrong, Tiger? Is the kitty afraid of water? Damn, really? I would have thought there'd be more than one fucking egg cluster on this whole goddamn island. Let's go check this one then. How many you got, Cam? Fuck off me, Tiger. Thank you.
You need nasal spray bug.
Would you actually take her down the road, or would she take you down the road and you just go on promotional? Oh, okay. So you'd go for emotional support and go in for it. Okay, got you. But she'd have to drive. Okay.
Down here. Malathon. Perfect. It was not. I hit tonight.
Yeah, that's no good.
My dad used to hit a deer.
Damn.
I got really bad. He just started driving his truck.
Wrecked the work truck. Fuck it.
I wrecked it.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, my Dakota brother truck and
Right. I know what you meant. You're not that southern. Don't worry.
And get down in the truck because they're getting good. Almost in the truck, and we're acting like Robin, and we went keys, thinking that would help, and threw the keys on the floorboard. I pressed the gas, so he flooded the engine.
Oh god.
I jumped out, got my move.
I got an egg here, by the way.
Okay.
Egg up here by me. I'm up on the North Island. Like I recommended.
Oh.
I'm sitting here staring at one. I think he needed two, so this one will be his last one then. Damn. Flooded the engine, ran it through a fence, neutral down a hill.
And then I jumped out. was to say we didn't.
I can imagine so.
But
a better trade off.
Yeah, this starts fucking.
So you just need one, right, Cam? Oh, you still need two? Alright, let me see if there's a second one on this island. Tiger. I've got two eggs over here. The one was like there-ish. It was kind of in a bush.
I see.
And then the other one's up here by me. I did on the bottom left island.
And we're hearthing back after this boat.
Yeah.
Okay.
Screw swimming back across and then running up. That's not worth our time.
Yep. Yeah, silver loot. Help.
Can't loot back. He wants us to get more gnomish tools. Or gnomish tools from over by the wreckages and such. Ooh, and a quest to go to Orgrimmar. Perfect. That gives us reason. And turn this one in for our 4-slot bag.
Yes, leather bag.
Four extra slots. Booyah. Must be nice.
Blood and thunder.
Grab up some hunter training. Now that I hit 8. Actually, you should have something new to learn too, Chloe. I've also got 15 linens for you. Because you gonna need them. shot and Raptor two. Hawk is 10. Dual wield's 20. Serpent sting is 10. Arcane shot's 12. Multi shot's 18. Humanoid's a 10. We can go get the gnomish tools next. Bowyer, sell me a new bow. What do you got, my guy? Oh, that one's not till 11. Damn. How am I doing on arrows? Did you get your 8 skills, Cam?
Yeah.
Okay.
Be going right out there for package.
Yep. These are all separate, too. These are also just different things we have to collect.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, and get our talents.
How far are
Which
you?
Way... Oh no, you're good. Go ahead.
How far are you into level, Chloe? Close.
You've always been behind because you restarted.
Right? Yeah, I know that, but like that far, I might have to like get on and just grind out a few. I might.
The herbs
just...
don't give them any XP. Mm-mm. No, that was added in retail. Yeah, it's all underwater.
Yeah, can I get that?
Bunch of bastards with eyeballs that want to kill us. Oh, I'm just gonna go south.
Oh, they added honor into the Unelite Intha.
Yeah, that came with Dire Maul.
This is mine!
The only downside is that when I hit 10 and I get my hunter quest, I've got like 3 chain fucking quests for the hunter in order to get a fucking pet.
Yep.
Alright, I found my first toolbox. Second toolbox.
Oh, hey, I got a breath timer ticking down to 1 right now.
Alright, I got all 3. Damn, I can't swim through that hole. Wasn't that like 15 minutes ago at this point?
But like it just. Oh, Luke, pick us off. There we go. Played it once. That's it.
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of linen cloth for her to be able to make us bags. To get her up to 50, which the bags require 45, but to 50 is 160 linen cloth. I mean, we've got a quest to go up there in just a moment, so. Definitely wouldn't hurt for us to go up and get our professions. And we'll drag Cam along to turn in that quest in Orgrimmar anyway.
Lothar!
From the wreckage. Alright.
For the Horde!
What's he?
Just ask him, y'all want to join a guild? A rogue, a hunter, and a warrior? Almost.
They all targeted Eugene.
All of them did?
Yeah.
It might, could be just someone botting.
Their names are right nut.
Really? Were they like anything at all related name-wise or no?
Be so.
Oh, okay. Yeah, might as well. And this is for harpies. I mean, we can kill these bitches on the way back down. Well, actually, those are for the sacks of supplies. Then we wish we grab the sacks of supplies, and then we gotta kill harpies, but. DreamWorks is going.
8 cars for...
Cam takes an immediate detour. He must have found a flower. He was running with it, and I started seeing him running in the opposite direction left. Bloodguard. He's a PvPer too. He's like rank 10. Let me see. Honor. Nope, rank 7. Oh, interesting. My add-on, if I inspect someone, tells me what talents they have.
Really?
Interesting. I don't know what add-on that is that's doing that, but I'll take it. It's kind of neat. DreamWorks almost walked into a wall.
Oh, I see.
Ani and Nefarian's already been killed on the server. Oh, this is a fuckload more populated server, Cam. Just wait till you get into Orgrimmar.
Oh, there's Dream. No, no, he's standing in the middle.
Holy shit. Just wait till you see all the more players, Cam.
Oh, yeah. That's just... Oh, yeah. That other one was dead.
It was. 100%. And the fact that we walked in and there's an Ani head and a Nefarian head up there tells me that there are competent guilds on the server, so... No, it shall not. The 3 Tusketeers.
Go.
Skinning trainer. Skinning knife. And leather working. Which, with the leather working path that I'm going to go, Cam, I'm going to be able to make some mail stuff. Which, if you're going DPS, the plate's not 100% needed, so...
Ooh. Key.
Old-ass SFK. Well, it's time to add my action bars. Tailoring? Tailoring's right here. Cloth goods.
Oh, where do I learn to, like, get...
Weapon traders. The weapon trainers in Valley of Honor. Which I'll meet you at the quest turn in there, and then I'll show you where he's at. Because I'm curious to see what... Because the pain in the ass is that each city trains different things. So, like, in order for you to learn to use one-handed swords and two-handed swords, you gotta go to Undercity. Swords are all Undercity. I think Orgrimmar is axes, and Thunderbluff is maces, if I remember right. But we'll verify that in just a moment.
Shaman Trader. Right back.
You're good. level 9. Oh, hidden enemies. That's the beginning of the RFC stuff. Did you turn in this quest already, Chloe? Just hit M and pull up your map. We're over the turn in. That's true. We're not used to old Orgrimmar. This is back when you actually had to get into the city to reach our leader. Instead of them just walking in the front door and, oh, hey, here he is. Which I think is really fucking stupid, to be honest. I don't know why they moved him up front. In fact, actually, I think they basically completely eliminated this area. Well, the trolls are over in the Valley of Spirits. Right. This might be where you can learn staves too, Chloe. I'm not sure. We'll find out. This way. I'm heading over there now. Which, actually, there's a quest down in the Cleft of Shadows that we should probably grab as well. Which, I'll just grab it and share it with you guys. Since I'm out in front. Did you happen to look how far in before you get your wand? Into enchanting, you have to go? 15? That's not terrible. Elemental Mage Staff. Damage done by frost spells by 36 and fire spells by 36. Frigid Ring. 10 int. Frost spell damage. Oh, that's a quest for RFC, actually. Oh yeah, recommended level on that 16. Well, that's what level the boss is 16. Share this. That's one of the quests for RFC. All the quests actually require just level 9 for RFC. So theoretically, we could walk in there at level 9, but We just most likely got our asses handed to us. Alright, this guy, Hanashi, straight ahead, is the weapon master. Stabs, yep. 10 silver. Go buy back real quick. Talk to a vendor. Buy back. How much you got? You should. I don't think that staff would work 2 silver. Well, you just gotta buy back just the staff. Do I want? How badly do I want two-handed axes? Is the current question. Do I want to spend the 10 silver for two-handed axes? No, I think I'm going to wait for swords. I'm going to hold out for swords in Undercity. These are for you too. Don't sell them. You still have all yours, right? Okay. Okay, good, good. $265. It's a nice healing cloak, though. Just making, basically, as far as, like, the leveling guide goes, though, it recommends basically just making bolts all the way up to 50. I mean, but then again, this is, like, a, for the absolute fastest shit. I mean, being that you've got bolts, I mean, it doesn't hurt to make them. I mean, the linen bags themselves require 3 bolts and 3 coarse thread once you get to 45. Which, well, 3, let me think, because you'll need, so basically total you'll need, because you've got 1 6-slotter already, and these are 6-slot bags, so you'll need to make you 3, Cam 4, me 3, so 3, 6, so 10 total is how many more we'll need. What? No, I've got a quiver.
Can't use it.
Hunters. Forever less bag slots. Edgemaster's handguards. Ooh. Some nice mail gloves right there. Your weapon master's over here at me, Cam.
Yeah.
It looks like he is the axe guy. So we've got, at least from what I can see, staves, thrown weapons, and axes. The guy next to him also does daggers and fist weapons.
What can I help you with?
These guys right here are your trainers. But the training is 10 silver apiece, so... Yeah, Chloe dropped the 10 silver for her staff. And then realized that she sold her staff afterwards. So she no longer has a staff to equip. while we're here. And we'll... And whoever... did you buy any training camp?
Oh.
No?
No, it's only bow and stab and throwing.
Bow, stab, and throwing. Oh, he didn't have, like, one-hand training?
Not that, so... I already forgot. No, that's very, very possible.
How much silver you got out of curiosity?
Me?
Yeah.
15. I could have 15.
Want to go halves on the guild then?
Sure.
Alright. I think, where the fuck is the person that does it?
Over here.
Is it over there still?
Hmm? Very front.
Okay, I see. Yeah, they're over in like a weird spot. But basically, whoever actually buys it, the other two will basically just have that person run down to the starting area there, and we'll just make a bunch of level one characters real quick to sign.
I can run down if you would like me to, I don't mind.
Yeah, I'll pitch you my 5 silver.
Is it 20?
No, it's 10.
Oh,
we're that's splitting.
Why I said halves. Yeah. I don't know why I was like, yeah, but I'm on the same train now. I might not be in a seat, but I'm on the train.
Not everybody has to be in a seat. You can stand there holding the rail thing.
I'm going to be peeking around the corner. I'm scared.
You'll have to figure out what you want it to look like.
What are you looking for?
Then again, ain't gonna matter, because guild tabards are 1 gold apiece. We ain't buying one of those for a while.
Sure, I spell this right. Spelling.
Should be T U S K E T E E R S.
Yeah, I got it.
Go with honor.
All right, and then you do.
All right, we're all gonna run back down to Razor Hill, and then me and Chloe are gonna make a bunch of alts. Yeah, we're gonna run down to Razor Hill because we gotta go back there for quests anyways. And then we'll just pop over to some alts and sign the guild charter.
Should I name it The Three Tusketeers or Three Tusketeers?
That's up to you.
Do the three. Huh? Yes.
That rogue fucked up that mage. Fuck it, like, full health to fucking nothing.
Oh, do I need to go do my guild chest? Like, what it should look like?
Or no, you can do that at the end when you turn it in. Yeah, you can create that when you turn it in. Though, if I remember that right, Chloe, once we come up here and do these quests, once we turn in the bag quest and then get the harpy quest, if I remember right, the harpy quest gives you a staff. So that way you don't have to go too long without a staff. But I mean, I figure we'll probably knock out the quillbore things first that we have to kill, and then kind of move up from there to the northern Orgrimmar stuff. And knock out fucking Fizzle. Because Fizzle's a bitch. And then there's the dude in that cave up top, the Gazoos, who's a pain in the ass to solo too. So I'm so glad we have three people. Level 15 rogue. Look at you being nice and just buffing everybody you see. I don't know.
15 rogue just stopped and stood there for like 6 seconds and then started. Done.
Create new character. Mark.
Should I just run to you guys?
Yeah, that'll be the easiest way to do it. Damn it.
Hey, rattling over.
Here we go. I've got my orc name placeholders.
I see some herbs over there. Oh, it's earth root. I have to stop. Oh no, there's more earth root. Backward.
SFDFSFSDFSFD.
That's so poetic,
Jake. How do you pronounce that, Chloe?
And the name.
We figure we'll come meet you halfway with these ones. That way, by the time you eventually make it to us, we'll have a second alt created. Are you actually on the path?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, well, I'm not anymore. I saw Beast Bloom.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, wait, no. There's a silver leaf. I have to have. Hey, what's up, guys?
I see him.
Yeah, Phil.
I think you're muted, by the way, Chloe, because I'm hearing you through his mic. Oh, okay. Oh, that's a fucking lie. It says you've already signed the charter. God damn it. That's fucking disappointing. That means we can't do it with alts. We gotta have some random jackasses fucking sign a charter. Shit.
Back door. Well, we can just hit up people in on the pathways.
Or just slash who? Durotar. Because I don't think you have to be near them to have them sign it. Or, yeah, you have to click on them, don't you?
Yeah, I gotta click on them.
Damn it. Oh, there's a person here. There's a level 11 here. And oh, they've got a guild already, though. Damn it. Here's a level 7 orc hunter in Razor Hill.
I can run only so fast.
And a 9 troll mage here who also doesn't have a guild in Razor Hill.
I have.
I messaged a dude and he ran away and didn't even fucking respond to me. I don't know where the hell he even went. Bastard. I guess it's just gonna take us a little bit to get this done.
Yeah.
We'll just have to find randos along the way as we're leveling.
Stay in the inn?
What?
If anybody was in the inn.
No. What happened to that person that was right here? Damn it.
Which is, can you buff me, Chloe? And which question? The board?
We'll do the Razor Mains first, because it's right here. And then after that, I think the following quests will lead us up to the north side.
Can you put it on me? What?
Yeah, you just deleted your 8 buff.
Yeah, because why do you remember that does 8?
You probably got it from someone else.
Oh, okay. Upgrade yours.
I wonder if this rare is here. That way you don't have to body pull everything?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you know where the trainer's at for it. All it costs you is 10 silver. we get over to where that rare would be? We're gonna have to get a damn shot. Let it go. Hang on.
No, oh, hey, there's a silver.
Let me see if this rares up, huh? Alright, we can't go that way. Let me try this way. Because if he's up, he'd be over in here. Scout. He is not up. He could also be at a different spot, though, so. Because they do spawn in multiple locations. Fuck me. I figured this would fucking chain into some shit. Good, those aren't my loot.
On the thing. Yeah, one.
Alright, so these ones are done. No, we gotta go towards the middle. Hey, look, a piece of them.
Saw that.
Have you actually been crafting stuff with your alchemy, or are you just stocking up on flowers?
Stocking up, because I gotta make a lot. Health potion. Like, a lot.
Oh, okay. So, is that the leveling trick, is the health potions?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is, because I have alchemy, and, my shaman, and I remember making a shit ton.
Oh,
or health.
Oh, sweet. Sidebar. I'm sidebar. Hey, look, more peace bloom over here, Cam. For the 5 extra peace bloom. Or 5 extra. Five extra points in herbalism. I don't know, I'm just skinning someone else's boars, so. Get me them leather scraps. There's... More linen. Good. That means we're getting closer to bags. Oh, not the one I wanted.
Oh, there's a rare.
Oh, there is. You're right. I'm not trying to pull all them at once. I don't see anyone around at the moment, so I think we're safe. I'll pull. Oh, you've got taunt now?
Me? Kind of. Back there.
Go get him, Cam. grab our last two dust runners and then we'll go hunt that guy.
Oh, there's a chest.
Is there? Ooh, there is.
Okay, what the hell ever.
Ah, shit. Damn. There goes a fucking 82 roll. Which, actually, let me do this real quick just to mark it. Damn. I didn't even get the mark on my map. I was hoping I'd get a mark on the map, but nope. Nothing good. Mine are 20. Actually, I've got those exact same bracers on.
I know. If they're the same bracers, then mine's better. I gave him the. Done with.
We need one more dust runner. Are you wanted, Kim? Dead or alive? I love the guitar in that song. Am I fucking any more dust runners at all over here?
I hate guns in here.
Here, Kim.
It's too far.
And I say here, Cam, with the full intent to skin these scorpions.
I got a scorpion finger. I need that.
Nope. Maybe some sort of anti-venom potion or something?
Oh, I think that is, yeah.
There's some more down to the bottom left, as well on the map at least, so we can try checking there. Check out this way.
We can run.
Hopefully we can find our random orc friend. Holy dead piggies. I can't loot any of them though. What the hell?
Oh, dear lord.
All undead mages and one druid.
Oh, there's Major L.
I think it's 25.
Oh, no, it's 50.
Oh, it's 50? Get him, Chloe. Oh, is there a bunch over here? We'll find out. Oh, he's level 60. He ain't gonna wanna join our shitty little guild.
Work complete.
That count for you, Cam? Yes, it did. Sweet. Mission accomplished. Let's head back to Razor Hill. What guy up where? Oh yeah, Fizzle's a good bit up.
Oh god, guys, you gotta come back. There's so many around to me. Boom.
Extra killing, if that's all skinning.
Where?
Oh shit, there is!
Uh-oh.
Good find. He must have just spawned behind us. Oh damn, he's fucking you up. Oh, he's also level 11, that's why.
I get this next swing off, he'll be taunting, yeah. Oh, that's fine, too. Oh?
Anything good?
Okay, yeah.
There you go. Some nice mail gauntlets for you.
Venoms. I get this and behind it.
Why can't I skin his ass? That's the question.
I got everything off of.
Yeah. The a wolf is beneficial for Cam. Actually, is it wolf? I think I see.
Not sure.
Classic Petopia. Because of the different. Because there's still class abilities and shit that each pet has. Wolves have Furious Howl, which. Party members within 15 yards receive extra damage to their next physical attack. So get like him. A maxed out do it?
Get that for me.
So like the maxed out wolf causes the next attack to deal an extra 45 to 57, which though that's a level 56 pet. But I mean the rank 1 is an extra 9 to 11 on your next attack. But I'm gonna go after my ideal thing is a lion. There's a lion called the Rake.
And I know what you're talking about. Yeah.
He's got for this level, he's got the fastest attack speed possible. There's only two pets in the game that have a faster attack speed than he does. He's not a very good multi-boxer, I will say. For paying with that for that many fucking accounts? Ugh. Because whatever the hell he's going for, he could probably make more money doing it on retail than on that. Well, that's what I mean. There's so many more benefits to multi-boxing in retail than in classic here. especially with like professions and shit, because basically you get one person can get that flower. That's it. And then it disappears. Whereas in retail, it all shares, so everyone gets everything. I don't really honestly see the point to multi-boxing in Classic.
As a rip one throat devil's market.
Hey Cam, there's a six mage.
Where?
Right here.
I missed.
They stopped. Right here, around the corner. Oh yeah, there is. Are you messaging the hunter real quick? Or are you replying to the mage here?
I got him. Who's the other?
Oh, he took off running past. Oh, he's long gone by this point. So what'd you just call it? The Tusketeers?
The three Tusketeers.
Three Tusketeers? Okay. What'd you message that person saying?
Hey, can you...
Hey, look, a priest. A priest. I'll bet he was with that rogue then. They might be AFK though, because they're just standing around doing nothing.
Oh, there was.
Wait, why? They say they'll do it?
Yeah, they did it.
Sweet! That's
five more.
Five more? Not bad at all.
We might find some people up here.
Yeah, that's true. We might run into those knuckleheads we ran into earlier. So at this point, honestly, we might be better off kind of taking this next cave to the left, knock out Fizzle real quick, and grab the extra quest in that area, and then kind of circle back up. Because a couple of us will at least get a couple of the bags for the sacks of supplies cutting through here.
Oh yeah, I remember getting the elixir.
Yeah. Just the pain in the ass is these bags don't share either. I mean, we'll all eventually eat them anyway, so it really doesn't matter.
We can do a rotation.
Yeah, we can do that. I see three right now, so...
Okay, it goes Jay, Chloe.
Alright, Chloe's got that one. I'll grab this one. Cam will grab the one up on the hill. There's another one there. circle back for more of those. Let's see. Fizzle is this way. Oh, and there's also a quest here. Oh, we gotta go kill gators over on the left shore. For the dude's amulet to prove that he's dead.
Yeah. Got that up for trying to take like 15 for Chloe to get it. You did these with me.
I mean, we can basically hit those gators then when we come out of here, because the exit to the cave will pop us out near there. The shortcut, the easiest way down here.
Well,
did you fall down the hole?
I found the shortcut. No, I found it. You fall right here and you just walk down.
Yeah, that'll work.
Literally worst enemy in the game, Cactus. Oh. Hello, guys. It's a fight now.
Oh fuck, you pulled Fizzle and everything.
I gotta be honest, I didn't mean to.
Oh yeah, we're super dead.
Aw, keep me up.
Kill a couple of... Can we kill one guy? We got one guy. Fuck, his fireballs hurt. Those fucking shadow bolts were doing like 50 damage a pop.
Me? Oh dear god. You...
Yeah, those shadow bolts were hitting for like 47 damage a hit. Those were painful. What's their roll for that you did? Oh, was there? Woohoo!
Well, I won.
Just in a different spot of the cave. Whee. Oh, hey. I got the lieutenant's insignia.
Wow.
Fuck, yeah, okay. Wait, do one of you not have that quest?
Looks like me, apparently.
Oh, you're not eligible for it yet. Oh, because you're not level 9. That's why.
Kill this guy, maybe get it. Right here, so...
Fizzle?
Yeah.
He's got a... He does have another person over there. Oh, no.
Is that his... Oh, yeah, we can go now. Okay, well, there is. Okay, everybody die.
Hang on, we got Fizzle. Okay, loot him real quick.
I do.
Hopefully his body is still there.
I feel any implosion.
You were able to res up here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, yeah, we can. I'm not gonna do that though.
Oh, there's a chest down there. I gotta go down.
The fucking hell, you're gonna loot it. Shit. Yeah, we don't wanna pull him again. Well, you've got no, cause.
He pulls them all. They all died.
Because you've got those there that will 100%. So basically when he roams back over, that's when we'll hit Skull. Yeah. Come on, Fizzle. Fucking go. Because the pain in the ass is he stands right, he stays right there. He doesn't move at all. In fact, actually, we're honestly in a really, really shitty spot.
Him too, so.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
There's this guy over there to the right. He does walk over.
There's a guy over to the right.
Go get this.
Yeah, because this one won't pull.
Oh, they get the egg, get this guy.
Fuck! Fizzle, of course, started walking over. Shit, let me pull him off you. Nope, you're dead again. Damn it. Fuck, and then that one just respawned. Shit. I think we just abandoned the chest. We just abandon the chest and respawn up top.
You guys don't want that.
The apples. Oh, in the chest?
Yeah,
there'd be nothing fucking good in there. We'll go over, hit the crocs real quick, and then we'll cut back down, just down the center. Or actually, what's the quest state north of us here? Need for a cure. Oh, that's a timed quest.
That's a fun one. They don't quest anymore.
No, they don't. Eight, seven. That's bad. We died so much that we can't immediately rose.
We'll do the hard piece again.
We'll hit the crocs left first.
Oh, yeah.
Knock out that left shore. Then I guess we could try. Wait, did you for real? Oh.
I thought
you said you fell down again. I figure we'll hit the crocs, then kind of cut down the middle path. Maybe do a need for a cure first. That's up to you guys. I can skin the rabbit you just murdered? Fuck yeah! Did you get your insignia, Chloe, or no? No? I know the drop rate on it's fucking horrible. I know on my other characters it took forever to get that fucking insignia. I can't believe I actually pulled it off of those guys. I didn't know you fucking could. And the good news is, every one of these gators we kill, I can skin. I'm so happy.
Upgrade armor garbage, though.
Is it? About to find out. What the hell was that move speed? Bloody leather boots. Can't even equip them. Damn. There it is.
We're complete. Oh, okay. Well, that's what I was worried about. That's why I said it has horde drop chance.
Alright, now it's up to you guys. After we turn this in, do you guys want to just hit the harpies, or do you want to go up for and do need for a cure?
If I killed, like, anything, really. I just get me, though.
Okay. It still didn't get it. Didn't put you on follow, did he? Looks like we gotta protect him. Oh no, it's coming right for us! Oh no, it's coming right for us! Some mild grinding while we wait. Oh, is he? Message him quick. I wasn't able to get a click on him before he disappeared. He not even replying to you? About the same response that I got when I... So much for that. Oh, here, I can share this quest with you now, Cam. Oh, you're too far away. Too far away. There you go. I mean, Actually, we're right here by the harpies. We might as well knock them out real quick. I was trying to get just out of range that way I could hit it with a concussive shot. That way I could keep running and shoot. Oh, you got renew now? Nice. Did Cam just walk right by that peace bloom? Holy shit.
Background. Didn't say I don't think.
You literally walked right over it.
That's right.
Alright.
I'm going to.
One, two, what?
Five, I want to see many people. I want to see if it's even happening. They have Becca and call with them. They're Becca, I think.
Oh god, take Becca with, drag Becca with us through raid. That's what I've heard. I've got half a level to use 683 arrows. Yeah, it's true. He'll just fall behind us next P. Well, further.
People in Timbalis.
How many people are even on? Man, I am not looking forward to tomorrow. Tomorrow's my first Sunday I have to work. I don't know how busy they are or whatnot. I don't know anything about Sundays yet. I've never ever worked one. It's what I would hope, but you never know with these people.
Oh, Ted's the one that made it.
Oh, is he?
Are you guys doing?
I don't know if I really want to go tonight or not. I'm honestly really enjoying Classic.
Yeah, I just...
Do you want to go, Cam? back in as Leia, dude. I know what you mean.
I'm also in the same feeling.
I kind of do. Kinda. Hello, son.
Hello, Butch. You better fuck
I
up.
I definitely
your
want
stick.
The mount, but I don't know if I necessarily want to stop doing what we're doing to try to learn some bosses on Mythic. And then have to deal with smacking our heads on the wall tomorrow as well. Because that's all tomorrow's going to be. It's going to be freaking...
Wait, are we doing...
Yeah, we're doing normal, but then afterwards, then we're doing it again on heroic.
That's if we get the man down.
If we get him down, yeah. Alright, that bag is Chloe's.
He hasn't been playing, so...
Ooh, a chest. That bag to the right there is yours, Chloe. Fuck! That 96, though. Hang on, do me one favor, though. Don't do it yet. Hang on 1 second. I just want to get them. There we go. Okay. I just want to get the marker on my map. Anything good? Couple of health potions, about it. Oh yeah. What's up, girl? Oh, he turned around. Yes!
I will return the favor.
It's not bad. I mean, we've gotten quite a few in this little bit of time, so. Alright. Well, this is where he came from, so he must have just cleared all these out.
What was he?
So,
was he...
Warrior.
Warrior.
He was a sword and board warrior. He had a shield on his back.
Dirty bastard. You've shit, haven't you? You have, haven't you? You big, smelly, fucking, dirty, stinking, ginger-headed bastard. Now, sit there, bro. I'm not getting there now. One more.
You just keep running. Oh, did he stop?
Get this person?
Vixatrix?
Yeah, I mean, we...
Did you vote for this hunter over here by me?
Oh, we were getting this good.
Oh.
You wish.
Yeah, I see. They stopped. It's a good sign. They said yes.
Go through this cave, there's a bunch on the other side.
Is there some in here? I don't remember there being... I know there's harpies over there. I don't remember there being bags over there, though. Because I know there's harpies we have to come back in here for after this quest.
Yeah.
And kill. But I don't think there's any bags in here.
Need three.
It's not bad. Bag. Chloe, take that one on the right. Hard right.
Oh.
You've got another. Sweet. I'm at 4, Cam's at 4, Chloe's at 4, we all need just one more.
Ain't a fire hydrant. Wrap around.
There's nothing down the middle. We're better cutting back down through, see if anything respawned and... And then trying to cut back over to the other side that we started on. Oh, what was that? Jeez. So I know one does spawn over here, and it's not up.
What's his name?
No. I messaged him and he just kept... He completely ignored me, didn't answer nothing.
Well, try it again.
Yeah, I had messaged him. He was like the very first person I ever messaged. And he just completely blew me off, didn't respond, didn't stop running, nothing. Exactly, he gave zero fucks. Ah, fuck, there's some... Oh, Vix is in here.
We're kicking them first from the guild. There's a chest.
Chest?
There's a rat.
Oh, I see it. I got a bag.
But can I just have this one? I mean, you can, but I'm gonna take it anyways. What's up?
He won anyways. Hang on, Cam, let me mark it real quick. Alright, there you go. Right.
Oh, my inventory.
Oh, hold on, nothing so far.
just have that.
It's that bad, huh?
I can't carry any of it.
Oh.
We turn these in.
We'll run down to Fizzle. We'll hit the Fizzle turn in first down in Razor Hill, then run back up to the Harpy. Turn in Harpies. And we'll offload our linen on Chloe. Mm-hmm. 10 armor what?
I got 11.
Oh, I've got an 11. How much does this quest work for Fizzle? Oh, I don't know. It doesn't fucking tell me. Oh, wait. I can hold shift. 900. Damn it. Nope, that's not gonna get me to 10. That's handy that I can do that.
That's the same one.
And Petico? Yeah, I think we had him sign
already. I have the charter up.
Oh, wow.
Well, that ain't gonna do us any good.
There he goes.
Same.
Rooktar.
Oh, damn, that repair bill, though. That one silver repair bill. Wait a minute. 40, fuck. That's a major ass upgrade. Why didn't I equip that? Oh, wait. Damn it. Buy me back those rune scraps. What is it? Oh, okay. Yep, I do. That's what I've got, 40s. Here, Chloe. You have a bunch. All right, let's go turn into Harpies. Do it?
Insignia.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll get those. That quest that we just got to speak to Margaz. After we do the harpy thing, we'll pop over to that one, and he'll send us up into the cave where shitloads of people have a chance to drop them. He'll send us looking for the Syrian color. This next quest that we get, though, will be Chloe's staff quest. 775 XP. Nope, that's not gonna do it either.
It's up.
Hey, how you doing?
Weapon.
Oh, a bow.
Keep it real.
Damn, that 6.4 DPS staff, though. Alright, let's go kill us some harpies. That'll also be the quest that gets me level 10. And then it's pet time. And then I get to become a real huntard. Well, quest line and then pet. Yeah, we should. Where are you going, Cam?
I guess I'm came back from being Razor Hill.
Oh, you messaged that guy?
Yeah, it was a warrior.
That one that was AFK sitting up top of the one building.
Yeah, it was a warrior, Shashaji.
Oh yeah, it's about the perfect time for it.
Got you. The leather cars.
I'd like to see that. Car made out of leather. Be used on chest, legs, hands, feet. So 4 slots times 4 of us, that's 12.
Speed. Strength. Maw. Go forth to victory.
You're tailoring up to now?
What is going on?
What is it? 33? Damn, 12 more. 12 more, and then we got some bags. Why, what's going on, Cam?
I just tapped out to see if there's actually farming yet, and it looks like they are, but I checked. I can see that there's a private server, apparently, that... Can you see that? Not you, Chloe, because you're an officer, but, like, Jake.
Private server, which one?
In the private call in Circle.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I have no clue, they just joined. And I'm going to guess it's a female. So, that sounds about right, because it's ammo. Or that might be... It's day one.
Here, I got gifts. I've got gifts.
Before.
Did he really? extra armor and such. Legs, hands, feet, chest.
I can't use that.
Make us all a little beefier. I mean, yeah, I think 8 times 4, I mean, that's a whole 24, 32 extra armor. That ain't bad. Especially for Chloe's cloth ass. Is there? Damn. Fuck me. You expect it differently? Let's take the path to the right, because it looks like someone went left. Oh, hey, look, another chest. Damn it. Fuck. Oh, there's a guy. Hey, look, a priest. Do we have him yet? No Mizo?
Wait.
What? Wait, what? Too bad we can't use swords. Congrats, Chloe, on your 3 silver. What up?
I'm gonna get on retail and do BOD. I'm gonna get that transmog.
Transmog?
Yeah, the leather set for the BOD.
You mean the mount?
No, the leather set for BOD.
BOD. So we all go in then?
It's up to you. I'm gonna go.
Well, I mean, we can't continue this without you, so.
I mean, you can if you want to.
Nah, I ain't about to do that. Nah, we'll go join you.
Alrighty.
When does that Frostmage buff happen, by the way?
Usually.
Yes! Should we pop over into Discord with them?
Oh, if they don't send the invite, I'm not. Oh. Waiting for the invite.
You know, Chloe, I will admit, for the longest time, I really did think that your Battle.net name was Loser. Why? Uh-oh. Oh, nice.
That shouldn't be taken out.
Something has spooked one of the protosaurs.
If they're even doing the first boss, the fight shouldn't take that long. Take maybe a minute, if that. Minute max for that fight.
How many do they have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12 people? There's the invites. All right.
Upgrades?
Cam changed his name back. How did they pull them through about?
Alright, 15 now.
There's a trick to do.
So,
you better
I know. Can't hit
with line of sight. I feel pretty good about with 15.
I really wanted that boss to die a lot faster than it did. I was expecting to
do new mechanics.
That's true.
Yeah, we kind of had to get our wits together a little bit, I think. We got it together. My father would not
invoke this ritual. And are we pulling all the stress together?
We kind of have to wait.
Well,
let's get more people here. There's no lot, so we need to go summon or like it's close enough.
It's close, okay.
All right, Ben, you're getting your wish.
Oh shoot! I just froze. Of course.
Oh yeah, all them polymorphs going out.
I gotta believe if we had 20 people that we'd be able to face roll this. Yeah.
That 5% buff is too much.
Well, 5% buff hasn't even come out yet. Comes out Tuesday. I remember this cannon wrecking me on my mage.
You played your mage in this right here?
Yep. I was a warrior for like the first day. Then my mage was finally geared up.
Oh yeah, I remember you're having the water elemental skin.
Yeah, that skin is dope.
And I have most of this boost.
Don't care about the water elemental.
We must hold. Do you even have water elemental as fire?
Nope.
I'm assuming Brent will stay with the tanks.
Yeah.
Like last time.
I guess.
Alright, and then everyone else switch that. Let's get Mason and them in here. I want them helping. Call us.
Yeah, they're still talking to their AGB person about like 1.2 mil of theirs that's stuck.
Ah, they got fucked on some money. Let's see.
Level that's a reaction.
There's what? There's two ads. We have to kill one right away. Use the orb.
Well, I always think that's risky when people are like promising money.
Then we have to just keep interrupts on the second ad until we kill it. Does that sound right?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's give it a whirl.
All right. Here we go. Hold timer.
You haven't given any assist.
Oh, wait. Don't go. Don't go.
4, 3, 2. Sam's going, by the way.
He's not listening.
They're not in here to listen, so.
I saw the Storm Fury go off and he kept free casting and it's like, oh.
Who else needs assist? I gave it to Noah. Give it to Mason and
Sam.
Sam. You gotta pay attention.
Ads. Kill the first one. I'll interrupt the second one.
Oh, Ted shouldn't have taken that.
I forgot what to do.
He's such a. Wait, why is he over there?
He threw me and then charged me.
Oh my god, everyone's about to die.
I think Sam and them forgot.
Alright, you can't take the same one twice, right? Or is it the other way around? I take bite, or then you take that one.
I don't honestly remember the mechanic.
That's what it is. I can't take the same one twice, so... Okay. So like, bite hit me twice, you should have taught it. But bite, I can actually handle. I might be able to handle them all now.
I think you could take Smash. Two of the same one, but I don't think you could take three of the same one.
No, it's what I said. It shouldn't take more
than that. You're also, like, what, 3 times more health and armor?
True.
That's what I meant by that.
Yeah, okay, there's a bite for me, you take it.
I missed my taunt, but...
It's okay. The bites are the easiest ones to take, too, for the dock. We're burning it, so... I'm not gonna know the mechanics pretty soon, so...
We're just gonna wing it.
Yeah. There's Smash, and then I take it, and then you take it back.
We'll probably need to do mechanics.
Yeah. Almost everyone here has done it. Tad hasn't, and we've never run it with Ventura. But everyone else has. So.
Yeah, what's fun? Ventura is Curtis's friend, and Curtis is no longer in here.
I know.
I'm a little
upset. I felt.
Well, call you, Ted.
I felt a disturbance in the fort.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Well, the thing was, is it was Curtis' idea who had to kill this guy.
Yeah, just focus boss and kill him.
It was Curtis that got me to do this, so that's why I was surprised he left.
Who's ready for Janus Rat?
All of it in one pull, I don't have Combust. We do have Bloodlust though, so we're fine.
I don't believe you've ever received a proper burial. I'd say you're long overdue.
Champions, find a way around that damned ice wall.
For the Alliance!
Thank goodness Robbie isn't here to swat blast people into the...
I'm just gonna spam after every boss to get more people.
I hope you don't mind, Cole.
You had 20 people on.
I'm stunned for 60 seconds.
Haha, get wrecked. Feel our pain.
I'd be fine with being stunned. Actually, I didn't just got here, so I'm gonna like grab something, and like whenever I have a chance.
You sound like everybody ever on this track.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, this is notoriously crappy trash. Oh,
disappointed that you didn't pull the entire all of it.
No.
Well, yeah.
He likes us. Question.
What?
This.
Oh wow! I didn't need blood drink for that entire fight.
Don't be letting them stop you now, heroes.
You're still alive.
I don't think I've met it yet.
Tad, did you know that if you met on a boss, your damage will be higher?
Whoa. I actually do like meta in raids at least, like, just not this raid, because...
Not this one, or the last raid. You
know. No, I caught my mistake after the first boss in the last raid, like, I met it after that.
Pretty sure you've directly told me that you don't meta in raids before, so...
Alright, don't call him. Figured out.
I'm trying to improve, and like I do look at well analyzer.
Yeah, Ben, at least he's trying.
Hey Ted, I want to give you props for staying alive.
Yeah, we
I try, yeah.
No, like we never explain anything. You're new to raiding and you are staying alive during the fights.
I didn't mean to pull the boss.
Okay. Yeah,
I have Ashara. We have to swap some point. When I get 10 stacks up.
Healers, we dispel the fire doc.
I'm gonna face the guy on top.
Interrupt that.
Don't stand in the traps. Oh, remember they're gonna throw us up in the air.
Look at the guy who's charging you.
The flames take many forms.
I don't remember what they do.
I don't remember the pattern.
Kill explosives, don't get hit by the beat.
I picked up the caster. We kill him at the same time, right?
I think so.
Roughly.
When he killed this explosive.
If I remember, burning the caster first is no problem.
Spells.
That was burning
cat melee.
Alright, we need to swap.
Got a cat.
I had a
turret.
I got him, I think.
Yeah, I got the other one. No, I don't, but I do.
There's a lot of I think going around here.
Yeah. Alright, just keep burning. Let's get a battle result. No torture
for you. For Jeeves? some people are gonna hit that trap.
I got throw closest orbs to the...
Right?
Yeah, grab orbs and bring them to the wall.
Zuin's coming up behind us. Oh, we're blowing up that wall.
Promising for Jada.
I'll pick up flame first, the caster first.
Remember, caster's gonna go and teleport all the way down.
Yep.
Watch the traps.
Did I go before her?
No, they went up in the air, Ted. We were just
talking. Oh. I was like, I'm kiting her over here, expecting her to teleport. She's running with me.
You get in the guy in there.
Yeah. Interrupt that. Spinner.
For some reason, I feel like we're supposed to be killing the monster.
No, I actually think it's okay for the
captain.
It gets rid of mechanics when she dies.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna see the monsters.
We're not supposed to.
Oh, maybe we are.
Did the caster die? Yeah. I was trying to taunt it. There.
Oh boy, this is fun.
It feels good. Without being mythic.
Remember how long it took us to kill this boss?
Nah.
Nope. It was fun though.
For the first time. We got to
get to Rust. I really like that fight too, so.
Should I go with whisper all the guys out in the group and get, are you coming?
No.
Alright. How dare you put the door on a...
This next fight though.
This is progression. Yes.
This is progression.
Do I
have our guild achievement?
That's true, we don't have the guild achievement.
We're gonna get cutting it.
A year late, but...
Oh no.
You tell us what happened here. I know. Now it began when the
Oh, pull all this trash. Come on now.
Oh, what did I do?
Yeah.
God, I'm a mechanome.
I'm such an ugly Lightforge Dragonite. I'm not Lightforge, I'm just a regular Dragonite.
Oh, God, I'm a mechanome. This is terrible.
I'm still just a bear.
Oh, Brent, that means you're a mechanome now, too.
Help me.
I'm still an elephant. I think I'm fine with this.
My beam went up. That was sweet.
You have the coordinates, High Tinker. Fire when ready.
Click on spears when you can.
I'm allergic to clicking on spears.
Mechanomes have an interesting passive. When you fall below 20% health, heal for 15% of your max health.
Yeah. It's a good tanky.
Alright, Ben, I pulled them all, but I don't see you up top.
I've been speared twice. For over 10 seconds, so.
Well, Bean just got speared twice.
This is my third time. First time I got left behind.
Of years, the alliance blew a hole in the side of the pyramid and plundered our ancient treasures.
Damn you, Chloe.
Ugh, I really don't like the look of the dragon.
No, it's disgusting. It's so ugly.
Can I go, you know, have some surgery real quick?
You're gonna go race change. Alright, how are we gonna split these groups up?
DPS left, tanks and heals right.
I think that sounds terrible.
I guess Amy will make use. I'm gonna fix this system. Since I don't wanna make the groups.
We're gonna come on a fort buff.
I dropped a beacon so you can change it the way you look.
A beacon so I can change the way I look. Oh. Ugh, this is even worse. Now I'm a human that looks pretty ugly.